Let me ask this to the group. Do you have to have a strong ego to be successful? I say yes. What do you guys think? This is a great topic.
Yeah, it's more so the confidence that comes along. So like being confident.
The word.
Confident, but not arrogant. But at the same time, like you're confident, you know what you do. You're willing to go out there and take the risks and make it happen. But you're not like thinking that you know everything and you can't learn something from somebody else.
Yeah. I learned stuff thank you for saying that. Was great what you just said. Great definitions from you. Anybody else before we kind of move on here? How important is your ego, your self-actualization, your self-awareness, your knowing your place in the universe? How important is that to be successful, to get along in life, to be happy in life? What do you guys think? Anybody else?
Pretty important. And I agree with Chris. I think your ego and your confidence run kind of unilateral and parallel with each other.
Yeah.
I learn stuff every day by observing and by interacting. You guys know we talked last week and the week, probably the week before, that the way you get great at sales